we are down to the final 10 in the $320 Gladiator. Just before I fired up the stream, I won the last hand. Button goes all in for 22 blinds with ace of offsuit. I obviously call my ace king and bye bye. So now I'm second in chips. Chip leader is 4.8 million, a bunch of legends are still in. Not the softest tournament, but my spot is fucking great, so hopefully I can get it done. I think folding flop is fine, but I think we see a lot of turn checks here. And this makes it pretty easy for me. I'm just gonna call again, and then spade would be cool. Let's hope he doesn't have aces. Whew. Let's hope he has a hand I can call. I would be jamming my a6 here, just hope from like a random call from kings or something, I think, with the bounty value. Alright, 4 million. I usually have a jam here with this guy, it's kind of weird. So I'm just gonna 3-bet call. This is all not falling apart. He makes the call, we see the 10-8-5 flop. Obviously not too much fun here, but it is SPR with the bounty again. I guess that's what we do. It's pretty frustrating to lose the flip and then get 3 out at the next hand. Maybe I should raise to 400k preflop or something, I don't know. Bink. Third pot on the flush completer seems good. I'm not celebrating yet, I don't know. Always expect a slow roll if you're a streamer. Always expect a slow roll, guys. I'm not fully sure how this spot works on the river, by the way. I like my play up to the river, and then jamming looked good. But I'm not fully sure. It looks pretty nutted here, and I have quite a few nice hands. Come on, guys. That's what I was hoping for, to get called by. Come on. Open and a jam over here. Call into kings. King on the flop. He's out. We're on the final table, guys. Next all in. Call, same hand, still on the final table. Guarantee 3,500 for a profitable session. Alright, guys, we might be down to 4 rather quickly. Hopefully, those three guys are not battling it out after this hand. GLJL, guys, very easy jam with the queens. Let's go, be praised in the chat. Let's pray together. Come on, run good, run good, run good. Yes, man! Ah, shitty flop, but we get the whole $650 bounty down to 4. Important chips as well on the mission to take this tournament down. Let's fucking do it. He's done this a few times, pretty strange stuff. I would just call the jam. So when he goes for this weird 3, but I'm just gonna do the same thing. You know, if he rips an aces, result is the same. I'm not quite sure what this range is, but I'll just get it in and see what happens. Jeremy. Five. Six. No, the five comes too late to be good. All right. I'm against some PB, have to be careful here, but as I said, it's just fine. Let's see. One double up would be sweet. Let's run this shit. That's fine. Please be good to me. Alright, 3.8 million. It's a good strategy to get there when you check raise. Or have it when you check raise. I mean, I connect really well with this. Okay, this could get interesting. This could get really tough. This spot is tricky. River variable check fold. I hope he just checks aces now. This river might save me, you know. Yeah, these spots kind of suck, and got away from it. Good luck, good luck. Let the journey continue. Yeah, man! Come on, guys! Brian with the horse, and at the same moment I get the double. What a time to be alive. Thanks, mate. A green card would be most welcome. Yeah, call this. I think I'm perceived to be fucked here. Yeah. What a disgusting river, man. Good luck, good luck. Let's hope he has pocket sevens and calls here, guys. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Yes, man! He goes for it with a very good hand, and I win a flip to be back to 2.4 million. But most likely I have the best hand right now. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Let's go back in. Just winning the flips right now. Just winning the flips. You know, post-flop I get runouts where I lose. But then I win the flip. Must be nice. 4.2 million. Lines go up. 26 bigs for me. Vamos. And again. Just fold, please. And ace. Must be nice. Must be nice, guys. Gonna raise call if he limp jams here. With that bounty. That is great. We have a top pair, guys. Luck. 8. Ah, never lucky, when will it end? what the fuck? Is he just a recreational? Yeah, I'll take it. Good luck. Flip. This is disgusting. post flop is not for me, guys. I mean, it's only bad if the big blind wakes up, so open jams to play, I think. Flip Lero, the next one. This is disgusting. This is disgusting. Post flop just not working out, but I bet every flip. Let's check this back. 7. Blue 7. It's pretty decent. Fuck! Are you kidding me? Oh, we now lose to his ace-x that he has. Oh, that's ridiculous. Oof. It's the ace-queen offsuit. Yeah, we definitely take this one. There's too many chips to be won here. And at this point, we want to win the tournament, so we call. Good luck, guys. Flip Lero. Queen! Ah, when will it end? Can't win any flips. too bad. Almost a 10k score, but I take it. There was so many flips went my way on this final table. Oh. Nope. It's not over. Oh, wait. Hey, what? Oh, he hit the 8 on the flop. It's over. GG. GG, let's see what the first guy won. It's never over 20k. Oh shit, he won 24,000. Who would have thought? Alright, third place, 9,421 bucks. I take it. I take it. I think that overcall is fine. Queen 10 off button jam 16 seemed also alright. Said we kind of got fucked post flop a little bit, but flips were on my side here, so I feel happy with the third place finish. I'm obviously on a good heater right now, won so much money lately, and it just continues. Good day, good end, I take it. Third place, 9.5k. Can't fucking complain when you run that well. So thanks for watching. Peace.